all, welcome to my channel. I'm Sagrik and I'm back with some new tips and tricks for you. And guys, you must have seen Razi, and we all are loving Alia Bhatt's sober and simple look. I'm totally loving it. That pinkish glow on her face, that innocence, and you know Alia Bhatt is naturally very beautiful. So today in this video, I'm recreating Alia Bhatt's Dilbaro look from Razi. You know, I'm loving that song and I'm loving that look. You know, Alia Bhatt is setting goals for all the upcoming brides that sometime minimum is everything. It's not important that if you're a bride and you have to do loud makeup, you can also keep it subtle and sweet. And today I'm recreating that look. You know, I got an idea of creating this video when my mother-in-law was doing cleaning in her room, and I got similar sari that Alia Bhatt is wearing in song Dilbaro. I was so overwhelmed and I said I'm taking it, and I got an idea to create this video. So now, without wasting much time, let's start with the tutorial. Okay girls, so firstly I'll make base. It's a very natural look, so I'm not using foundation. I'm using concealer of lighter shade because Alia Bhatt is really very fair. So I'm using this concealer from Maybelline Fit Me range, and instead of foundation I'm using BB cream from Pond's to get that natural look. So let's make the base first. So let's apply the base quickly. Now I'm applying this Pond's BB cream to get that natural and subtle look. Now I will blend my base using this blending brush. I'm done with the blending, and this BB cream and concealer has given me even a fairer skin tone. Now moving ahead towards my next step. So after doing my base, I'm doing eye makeup, and as it's a pinkish look, so I'm using this shade of pink eyeshadow. You can use any shade of pink as it's a very pinky look, and I always prefer to wear eyeshadow using my fingers because fingers are the best blenders. So I'll apply this pink shade evenly as an eyeshadow. So you can see I have applied this pink shade to both of my eyes. Now in my next step, I'm wearing this eyeliner from Color Bar, the sketch liner. So I'll wear just a very thin line of eyeliner because it's a very sober and subtle look. Now moving ahead to my next step, I'll do my lashes. I'll curl my lashes. You know, my eyelashes are quite long, but Alia Bhatt has really very small and sweet lashes. My favorite mascara is from Maybelline New York, the Collagel Volume Express Mascara. This gives me best results. So I'll just wear 2-3 strokes of this mascara to my upper and lower lashes. Now I'm wearing a very light stroke of kajal, just one stroke of kajal. And I'm done. You can see I'm done with my eye makeup. Now moving ahead to my eyebrows. I'm using this eyebrow palette from NYX, and I'm using this brown shade for my eyebrows. And you can see I'm done with my eyebrows. as it's a pinkish look and Alia Bhatt is glowing so much, so I'm gonna use lot of blush on my cheeks to get that pinkish glow on my face. And now I'm gonna blend it well using this smudger. I'm gonna apply this pinkish blush on here, on my nose also, and on my forehead. And on my chin to get that pinkish glow. You can see I'm done with my this step also. I'm also using this powdery firm blush from MAC also, because this look is really very natural and it's all about pinkish glow. So I'll just take a bit on this brush and just it on my face and neck. And now for my second last step, I'm using this rose powder from Lakme. This is really very natural and it gives natural look, and if I sweat also it will settle down my makeup. So you can also buy this rose powder from Lakme. This really gives very natural look. And lastly, what's left? Lip color. So Alia Bhatt is wearing a magenta kind of color, but I have similar color in Maybelline. It's violet pink, and you can buy this from market in just ₹500, and this will go with this look. So I'm wearing this from Maybelline. It's a very beautiful shade of magenta. So you can see I'm done with the makeup and this lip color is really going well with Dilbaro look. Now moving ahead to hair. Now let's quickly do hair. So guys, to do hair you'll be needing few things like bobby pins, this comb and a hairspray. Hair gel, and as my hair is also short like Alia Bhatt, so I'm using this wig to complete the look. So let's start with the hair now. So to do my hair, firstly I comb my hair nicely backwards. You know I have to deal with my bangs, so I'm gonna use hairspray to fix my bangs so it will not bother me and I'll get neat look. Not much, because this is really harmful for hair. Now I'll comb my hair backward to settle down my bangs. Now I'm gonna fix my hair with the help of this bobby pins to get that neat look. Now I think I have fixed my hair from the front, but you know small little hair are still bothering me, so I'm using this gel from Yatle to fix all my tiny hairs, and then take a bit on my fingers and apply it to get that neat and finished look. Now my hairs are looking more finished from the front. Now moving ahead to the back, I'll make a bun of my real hair. Rubber band like this. As my hairs are really very short, so I'm wearing this wig to get that real segment look from Dilbaro. And now I have long and beautiful hairs. So guys, you can see I'm done with my hair, I'm done with my makeup. Now let's move ahead towards my outfit and accessories. So guys, I'm really really excited to show you my look. I've also wear the sari that I've stolen from my mother-in-law, and I'm wearing this beautiful chanbali that Alia Bhatt was also wearing in song Dilbaro. It's kind of similar. And in my neck, I'm wearing this beautiful neck piece. As I don't have a nose piercing, so I'm wearing this stone bindi on my nose to get that complete look. You know, Muslim bride don't wear bindis, they only wear long earrings, neck pieces and nose pin. So I'm done with my accessories. Now I know you are very excited to see my full look. So let's see my full Sehmat look. So guys, this is my full look as Sehmat. I'm wearing this beautiful pink sari. This is silk sari, and Alia Bhatt is wearing a pink silk sari falling pallu. So I'm wearing it in the same way. This is my complete look as Sehmat. I hope you really like it. But don't you think something is missing? And that is head pallu. You know, Alia Bhatt is wearing a beautiful sea green color head pallu, but I'm wearing pink one because it's really going well with my sari. And now my look is complete as Sehmat, and I'm looking like a Dilbaro. I hope you really like my today's video, and actually I'm feeling like Dilbaro. And let's have a close look to my Dilbaro look. So guys, this was my whole look as Sehmat. I hope you really like it. If you really really like it, please give it a thumbs up, and for more such videos, subscribe to my channel. I hope after watching this video, you will also recreate Alia Bhatt's look of Sehmat. Now me, Sagrika, signing off. Bye, take care, love you all.